potatoes, they're full of vitamin C. It's pretty good, too. You know you can use these roots for weaving? I have a Clinkit friend who used to make baskets with them. Big Sulky's roots might be too old to make baskets, though, but they are beautiful.
Mercy kill, Mr. Potuck. That was great. I think we've got plenty of interviews for the exhibit. Oh, wait, one more question. Do you know how Big Sulky got his name?
Nope, can't say that I do. That's always been a bit of a mystery. Well, time to make some firewood.
You can't turn Big Sulky into firewood!
Why not? Big Sulky will keep us all warm in the winter.
But our exhibit is so big, Sulky.